What's going on, guys? Back with another video today. As you guys can see, we are playing Subnatica. If you guys want to see more of the, like, if you guys want to see a series out of this, make sure you comment down below and hit that smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. But let's get straight into it. So, guys, we are just loading in, so let's see this. It's kind of my first looks of playing in the game. Oh, whoa. What's going on? What the hell is going on? Oh. Did the ship get blown up? Oh no. I've seen a couple of videos off of Noah though, not gonna lie. So that's I might know. Well, I haven't seen this. Oh, damn, I just got blacked out. Oh, damn, there's a fire. Fire, come on. Okay, I think I gotta grab that fire extinguisher. That's sick, man. Oh, what is? Booting in emergency mode. Alrighty, loading.
You have suffered minor head trauma.
Oh.
This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay. I have to go to where? Okay, so close PDA. Okay. Well, right now I'm just going through the tutorial, guys. How do I fix this? Damaged circuit board. Use repair tool. I don't think I have a repair tool. Electronics. No. Equipment. Tools. Ah, I need that. So, silicon, rubber, cave, sulfur, and titanium. Alrighty. Let's grab this. Alrighty. Whoa. What? That's my ship?
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Whoa, this is cool, man. I could use those for some. Oh, no. Swim. Gotta find titanium. So if you guys want to see more of these videos, I will get it. Oh, what's this? Break. Okay. I'll try my best to make more of these videos if you guys really enjoy these. So, go down deep into the ocean. Actually, I don't even think we can go deep down into the ocean. Right now, we're just looking and exploring. What this? Acid mushrooms. No. Alright, go to the top, get some air. Coral shell. Okay. I'm trying to find some titanium. Oh, we have some. Okay, now we just need some stuff from a cave, I believe. Okay, so there is a cave right there. Sorry, guys, I'm sick. there is going to be a video probably going out tomorrow. Oh, no. What is that? Wait, I think we can enter through the bottom, too. Yeah, I believe we can enter through the bottom. Yeah, see? So, what do we need for... So, tools. Personal tools. What's this? Flare. No, I don't want a flare. I want a repair. So, we need silicone rubber. How do we get silicone rubber? How do we get rubber? Okay. How do we get rubber, though? It's by one question. Huh, I'm trying to think. How would we get rubber? Would we get it off of a fish? No. I don't think so. Gotta find rubber somehow, guys. I don't know. Rubber? Are you in here? Yeah. Huh. These are mushrooms. Okay. Okay. So let's create some of that. Okay, now if we go to into personal tools, we can make a repair tool. Alrighty. Made a repair tool, finally. Alrighty. So let's move. So we grab the repair tool, should be able to fix it. Okay, there. Oh! Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank. What's this? What this? Category 3 ocean plant. Ooh. Let's repair this, the radio. This is an alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9999. What? 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other lines. So it's gonna be in 99999 hours. What? I don't think I have 9999 hours. Huh, they're crazy. Alright, let's put some stuff away. Let's switch container. Wait, we have water bottles? Yes, that is so helpful. Thank God. Guys, I thought I was not gonna be able to eat. Or not eat, drink. So if we pull this up, I think we should be able to drop it. No, I think we gotta go into the water. Okay, so we RT. Can I drink water, please? Consume. Wait, it gets rid of the water bottle too? Oh, that's bull. I don't think it should. Okay, so we got some silicone rubber still. got these cooked food. Oh, we can get the cooked pepper, or we can get some this. What's this? Basic materials. Okay, so we need bleach. Okay, so what should we do now? I'm so confused, guys. Okay, I guess we can go into the water again. Let's... Okay.
Oxygen.
Where do we go? There's no point in me having you, stupid thing. Alright, let's go drop you. Drop! There we go. Don't need you. Goodbye. Okay, what else can we make? Okay, so we go to... deployment. What the hell? Waterproof locker. Wow, that's cool. Okay, so let's get some tools. So we need a scanner. I think we need a survival knife. So we need to go get some titanium. So let's go get a survival knife. So we need titanium. How do we get titanium again? How did I get that? I don't remember how I got it. I think I got it off of these crystals. Or these thingies over here. No. How did I get the I think I swam over this way and went into a cave, I believe. So let's go check. Because I think it was right here, yeah. Well, let's first go get some air. Like, alright. Let's go get some, what do you call it? The titanium. Oh, okay. So, this is some quartz. So right now we're grabbing quartz, but I don't know how to get titanium. Limestone quartz. Is an essential component. Ooh, we got copper. Your probability of survival has okay, I think it's a rock. That we have to mine. Oh no, we're gonna die. Uh-oh. Do I have my stuff? Okay. I have some of it at least. Alrighty, that's why you don't go deep down. Okay, yeah, I think I got it over here actually, the titanium. I think it was like a little rock. So here's crystals, or quartz, as you guys can would probably call. Where is it? titanium. Swim to the tip top. Yes, we got titanium, guys. Oh, no. We're looking for something else. What was it? What were we looking for again? God damn it, I forgot. I swear it was titanium. Personal tools. Yeah, it was titanium. Alright, I was like, what? Okay, now we got a knife. Let's get it. Okay, so next tool we should save up for, well, get is, we already have that. We already have a knife. I think we need... So we can start a wiring kit. How do we get a wiring kit? Resources, a wiring kit. Glass. Okay. Oh, I want to know how to... Sorry, somebody was calling me. I don't know who they were. Okay, so we need a wiring kit. Fins. Ooh, silicone rubber too. Silicone rubber was that stuff that we made with this. So let's grab you. And I think we threw it out. But not mistaken, I think we threw it out. So let's make some more silicone. I think we have two, actually. So, yes, we got some fins now. Let's get it. Okay, now we can swim a lot faster. We don't need a fire extinguisher. So, we have fins. We have a standard O2 tank. We need three titanium. So, we already have one. We just need a... two more. We should be able to swim faster now. I'm not mistaken. We should be able to swim faster. Sorry for the noise in the background. Yeah, I think we sure. Yeah, we are able to swim faster. Damn, people are rude. Interrupting me. Wow, that's mean. Ooh, what's this? Creature egg. Gotta find some oxygen. Swim to the tip top. Alrighty, now we gotta go find some more. Little egg. Creature egg. We need to find some more. Ooh, some here. Ow. So there's some more cell or whatever metal. And then we got some more this stuff here. So let's go grab some of these. Who the hell is pissed? Jeez.
No! No!
I am not afraid to use this. I'm just trying to get some stuff. Oh, I guess it's because it's egg. What is this? Got it. All right, I think we're good.
This planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Oxygen.
Okay, we got one titanium. Damn! I don't care about... Sorry, guys. If you guys heard my phone, I'm really sorry. Some stupid number keeps on calling me. I don't know who it is. Okay, so hopefully we get titanium out of this. Come on. Yes. Okay, so I guess if we use a knife, we get more titanium. Let's try it on this. No, we got copper. Let's grab some of this. Let's grab this last one and head back. Alright, we got some more copper, but who cares? No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Guys, we're gonna die. No. Climb, 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 climb. Oh, you. They were right there. Dang you. Alright. Ooh, we got a message.
This is Life Pod 3 uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Alright, I'll try my best. Not promising anything. I think I'm gonna be staying here. They're funny. Alright, so we can make a standard jetpack, or standard O2 tank. So we have an extra one. No, did I just... Oh, my inventory's full. Alrighty. That's why. Alright, so we might have to upgrade our storage, actually, guys, too. So let's take the tank. Okay, now we have more space. Thank you. Equipment. Okay, what can I get? Ooh, we can get a better tank. High capacity O2 tank. Fins. I already have the fins, so it don't really matter for those personal tools. I think we should get a scanner, but I don't know how to get a battery. Waterproof locker. We need 4 titanium. Alrighty. Let's go back out in the deep, dark oceans. Okay, let's drop this thing. No, I want this there, and then, yeah. Okay, so their thing's 500 and something miles. So, let's start heading there. Alrighty, so it's this way. So their crew reported their sea glide. Guys, we're gonna have to swim so far back.